first of all, I would, however, make it more official by saying to Harri that we are very happy to have the project with us, to have him personally also as a very good presenter with us. And first thing I can say is congratulations, like we did to all the winners so far. But then, Monisha, I would like you, as a former laureate of our little competition or project of influence of the last year, would you be kind enough to greet our guest and our laureate for this year?
Yeah, certainly. It's an honor, Harri, to congratulate you and the Oodi Library for winning the Best of Heritage's Project of Influence Award for this year. We're absolutely delighted that you won this year's award. The jury was felt that the Oodi Library embodied what the Project of Influence Award represents. The jury felt that your project demonstrated a systematic involvement of the public right from its inception, and that continued right through the stages of the sort of setting up and establishing of the library, even the opening of the library. And we felt that this sort of commitment to public participation has continued right through your project and even till today, as you know, you're set up and you're established. And so the jury was very impressed by the involvement of the community in a project of this scale. Also, the jury lauded your commitment and dedication at the Center of Knowledge that crosses boundaries and works with diverse materials and learning practices. You cover a wide spectrum of sort of learning practices to pass knowledge forward. It's at the same time grounded in the past, but also engaging with new systems of technology. And I think that's something we've all been experiencing these past, 6 months, is how to make technology relevant for our lives. I mean, if we don't do that, we would kind of tend to stagnate and we would not be able to connect with people. So I think working with technology is so important in today's world. So your project has certainly played a transformative role in the community, inspiring learning at many levels. And for that, the jury commends you. And congratulations on being the Project of Influence for this year. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It's a wonderful honor. And of course, personally for me, being involved in this, and I have been involved with this project in many ways for the past 10 years at least, in different working groups and such. But I have to include all my colleagues and accept this on their behalf as well, because I'm the representative here. They do lots of work as well, and from one end to the other, I have a really fantastic staff and colleagues that make Oodi alive and make Oodi relevant, not just to the local populace, but to everyone that comes to visit for whatever reason. And the justification of what you have brought out, what the jury says, I think it's quite true, with that, trying to maintain some modesty here, of course. But we have seen that, even in this moment, in the past 6 months, what we have had to do to reinvent ourselves. For the first month, we were closed, and we reopened. Although we reopened our doors to the public maybe 2.5 months after closing, all our staff came. So we were constantly doing new work and finding new ways to bring the technology to make this space and what we're doing here, the services, available to the public still. So we have a fantastic crew that's very forward and very innovative in their thinking and not afraid to question the old ways, how we do things, to make sure we remain relevant to the populace. So it's fantastic to be a part of this. It's wonderful to get recognition. I mean, it really feels, it's an honor that all the work we do here, the local public gets to, they reap the immediate benefits and see this, but it's for the staff, this is also great to see that it's recognized elsewhere in the among colleagues and professions around the world. So thank you very much, very, very much.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Harri. I would add to praises of Monisha a few words as well. I'm impressed, and this is what the jury was sharing as well. You know, they were impressed, and this is the result. And when I say impressed, I'm impressed by the building. It seems so beautiful and so comfortable and so functional. And the way you divided the floors and actually gave so many options as activities, you know, from movie theater to the restaurant. And what I like really so much was this connection to the city, which is almost imperceptible. In brief, it's such a perfect example of involvement from all sides, and somehow part of the city, as you were claiming, you know, it became something that citizens recognize as their library, which is indeed very good. And the approach you have chosen, of course, probably is not what majority of libraries would do, and that's the secret of success. It's so very close to so many new avant-garde museums, but it is united by the same mission that you can recognize, and that is doing something for the citizens and helping them to have in quality of their lives. And this is, I think, really fascinating. This all would be probably said in Dubrovnik in a very representative ambience of Rector's Palace. But let's hope we'll have such an opportunity in some way next year, maybe. This trophy that I have on the table somehow will get it to Helsinki so that you can have it as a reminder of our appreciation. So, may I finish our brief meeting by thanking you both for joining us and yes, sharing this beautiful experience. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It was wonderful to meet you.